Informed sources revealed that the Houthis have identified specific car rental companies for international organizations and actors working in the humanitarian field to transport their teams and personnel inside and outside Sana'a. The sources said that the so-called Ahmed Hamid, director of the presidency office in the Houthi Co-op Authority and one of the representatives of its leader, Abdul Malik al-Houthi, instructed organizations and identities working in the humanitarian field to deal with specific car companies. The sources added that Hamid informed the organizations in the group's controlled areas that the security and safety of their teams and members would be more prepared if they dealt with such companies.